Monitor, leading name for industrial display solutions in the world market today. Proudly providing solutions for all your industrial display needs for hundreds of legacy controllers. Visit us at monitech.com. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Chris from Monitech. Today we're going to talk about the 14-inch CRT monitor and the 12-inch CRT monitor you find in most Mazak controls. So the Mazak 14-inch CRT monitor looks like this. It's very, you can tell by these how it mounts into the machine, very stands out in the crowd. It's a 14-inch CRT monitor that was, there's a bunch of different manufacturers. Some are Dataray, Mitsubishi, Sharp, and there's probably five or six more manufacturers of the CRT monitor. Doesn't matter which one you have, it's the fact you have a Mazak and it's a 14-inch CRT, or you have a Mazak and it's a 12-inch monochrome. Those are the two pop, what you have to know. So Monitech has a couple different versions available to purchase. This one here is your drop-in replacement. Works with both 14-inch and the 12-inch color monochrome. 14-inch color, 12-inch monochrome. And this is the plug-and-play, pull out of the box. Within less than 10 minutes, this monitor is up and running and your machine's working again. It comes with two adapter cables. This one is the color and this one's the monochrome. And has a power adapter, and there is some monochrome that are out there that use an edge connector, and it also comes with a 10-pin edge connector. And on the back, very simple to use. You don't have to adjust any controls, just plug it in, there it goes. The mounting's all perfect, and if you notice the curve of the metal to match the curve of the 14-inch CRT. So that's Monitech's plug-and-play version. For those people that are a little bit more mechanically inclined and want to save a little bit of money, you have the LCD upgrade kits. So the LCD upgrade kits look like this, and they're designed on the, if you have a 14-inch CRT, they have a 14-inch CRT hole mounting. So here's the shell of a 14-inch CRT monitor. This particular one was manufactured by Dataray, and it bolts right on to where the CRT used to be. And then plug your cables in, and put it right back in your machine. So it takes a little bit more time to disassemble it than to actually reassemble it. That comes with a pre-packaged cable. This one's a 15-pin Molex connector. Not all the pins are used. And on the other end is a 15-pin high density. And monitor mounts on there. And there's some setup adjustments. There isn't on this particular model, there's an auto tune, but works most of the time, but not all the time. So you just be prepared. You might have to go through the menu and adjust your width and your height. This particular LCD upgrade is for the 12-inch monochrome. Same cable. The pinout's different for the monochrome. We've noticed a lot of the 12-inch monochrome. The monitor needs to be isolated. So to try not to attach the metal of your frame to the metal of the machine. But besides that, everything, this monitor works really, really well. You just plug it in, press the auto button. If the auto doesn't get it perfect, it just small little size position adjustments and your machine's up and running again. Monitech usually has all three of these items in stock. You can call, get it next day delivered anywhere in North America. And overseas, takes a couple more days to ship. 1 year warranty, and you can go to the website www.monitech.com for more information and get a hold of them. Thank you.